Our next performer has appeared on Broadway in Evita, Les Mis, Jesus Christ Superstar, Dance of the Vampires, and he received a Tony Award nomination for his gorgeous performance in An American in Paris. And very soon, he'll be starring in Anastasia on Broadway. The song that he's about to sing for you has become a tradition for us here at Sparkle. Please welcome Tony Award nominee, Max von Essen.
They had decked the lawns and trimmed the towns with plastic trees, till the world was just a giant retail maze. 'Tis the season when you turn your thoughts to people you can't please, and you measure passing time in shopping days. And the holidays were something to get through, but the thing I hadn't counted on was you. Just in time for Christmas, you came along. Just in time for Christmas, when everything felt wrong, and I was sure my faith had all run out. Just in time for Christmas, you showed me what Christmas is about. What I needed most could not be bought at any price. I was far too disillusioned.
Max recorded that song as a single, and all the proceeds go to the Trevor Project, which is an amazing organization. And he has a new single out with Julia Murney. It was the version of Oh Holy Night that they sang here last year, and it's beautiful. And that also goes to Covenant House. Yes, a fantastic organization. So if you're feeling charitable, go home and download. It's very, very easy, very easy. Okay, how many of you heard last year? Oh, yes, I like that. Oh, yes. Okay. What can I say about this guy? He joins us tonight directly from the stage, from his full force, high-heeled, full-out performance in Broadway's hit musical, Pinky Boots. dazzling solo show, Classic Whitney Alive, has been performed around the world to critical acclaim. And tonight he is delivering, as a special gift for us, another sneak peek into that show. Please give it up for the brilliant Kevin Smith Kirkwood!
We're gonna take you to church in a little bit. Is that alright? I'm a church boy, so I always hear the pastor saying, remember, Jesus is the reason for the season. So we're gonna do this tune covered by Whitney Houston from her Preacher's Wife movie. Yeah, you know it. So come to church with us, let's do it.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come.
Give them a huge round of applause. Donating their time and talent. Okay, now pay attention. I know some of you have some cocktails, so pay attention. If you have purchased a VIP ticket and you have your gold, fancy gold bracelet, You will go, is it silver? It's gold. Is it silver?
Silver and gold.
Okay, take two. You all have your silver bracelets, and those will get you to the VIP meet and greet. So right after the show, go to the staircase in the main lobby. Harmony will be there, and some other people will check your bracelet and let you up, and you can say hello to all the cast members. If you do not have a VIP ticket, don't fret. Hang out by the bar, get another cocktail. We'll be done in like 5-10 minutes, and we will come down and say hello and take pictures and send you lots of love. And speaking of pictures, how many of you were taking pictures and shooting video tonight? It's okay, but you better use the hashtag SparkleNYC so we can see it and we can find it. And you should follow Sparkle on Twitter and Facebook so you know about the show next year, because it seems like tickets are selling out pretty quickly, and we're proud of that. I said before, we have a lot of traditions here at Sparkle. And ever since the first time we did this show, we always end the show with the same exact song. And I have a theory. I think every generation has their Christmas album, right? For some, it was Bing Crosby, Merry Christmas. Beautiful, beautiful. For some, it was The Carpenters. And for some of us, it was Mariah Carey, Merry Christmas. Yes! That album, I knew front to back, upside down, every whistle tone, every note of it. So every year, we try to get people really excited to end the show on a big note. And this year, New York City has gotten rid of the cabaret law. So if you feel like getting up and dancing, you can get up and dance during this number. We have a new member to the Sparkle family to perform the song this year, and I'm so thrilled she's here. She has been busting her butt with her fellow cast members, trying to open a little show called SpongeBob SquarePants. She ran over from her show to do this, and I love it so much. Please, to continue our tradition and to wish you a happy holiday, please welcome Bryn Williams!
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the
What a night!